It's the greatest achievement in the history of Formula One racing. Michael Schumacher gets his seventh Formula One World Championship, the first ever seven times Formula One World Champion.
I don't know how easy it'd be for me to win seven World Championships, but I would just be happy with one.